fade to light, illuminating the sky, as well as the insight to see a new beginning and resurrect, reminiscing of the phoenix and recollect thoughts from the universe or ideas, select lyrics to illustrate the obvious image, projected so everybody sees it, off the soul, take the body and freeze it, suspend the animation to the 10th degree of virtuosity, mind is free, risen from the prison of humanism, to reflect on inner vision and be enlightened, state of awareness heightened to a level above and beyond that of intelligent life, divine, eternal in space and time, able to transform shape and design, from liquid to gas, light to sound, to each new substance, matter is constant, not created or destroyed, merely deployed as words in a radio void. Separate, developing a movement known as sound waves that travel at Mach 1 via the airspace, hitting the microphone, making it vibrate. Electrical impulses start to migrate along the wire to enter the next phase of audio sequence. The infamous noise gate lifts over the threshold to enter the system. Goals matter, not converted to data. Knowledge is primary, communication is digital, language is binary. From the bit to the megabyte, math is the mode to educate the neophyte, science is the road. The greater understanding, a complex network, always expanding, growing by the minute, realm of broadcast, borders are infinite, signals energized and ready for transmit, working its way up the tower, several times an hour, getting power rotation, zero static on the air, receivers are fine-tuned, perception is clear, courtesy of fiber optics, the highs are bright, the lows kick. To the surface, eureka, the final stage of a cycle, moving at such high speed that by the time it's perceived, it's already happened again. Now is then, the future's ever present, time is of the essence, coming in for a landing, on the FM band, with liquid crystal display, lighting the runway, 88 to 108, megahertz pushing solid state, state of the art, climbing the chart with a bullet, radioactive to the fullest, extent of the wavelength, jamming the frequency, relentlessly, to break through and reach the world on the other side, so they can learn from errors that nullify the last hit by the blast. Now all that remains is a shadow of the past.